Hello dear students, welcome to your IT class. Today we will start with the topic that is computer network. As you know, internet is the biggest source of for sharing information at a very wide range. Each and every person is now using the internet, as in office or in schools or in any university or colleges. Everywhere internet is widely used. So let's start that what is data communication and networking. So what is data communication? It is the process of transferring digital data between two or more computers with the help of networking. When two or more computers transfer the data through the networking, that is called the data communication. Networking is a step of computer networks for data communication. Internet is the biggest and most popular example of computer networking. As we see in this diagram, that here is a sender who is sending a message through some medium, and it will pass through in the digital form. It is in a network, and here that networking through networking data is transferring from sender to receiver. Next, what is networking? A computer network is defined as the interconnection of two or more computers. It is done to enable the computer to communicate and share available resources. As if we connect two or more computers in a network, so it is very easy for us to use the resources, as applications like sharing of resources such as printer. If anybody in a network is required a printer, then it can use a single printer. They don't have a need to connect a printer to each computer. There is a sharing of expensive softwares and database. There is no need to buy the software for the each computer. They can share through the networking. Next is the easy communication, that communication from one computer to another. We can easily communicate, as we can use our resources or residing at different locations using emails, chats, etc. Next, sharing of information over wide areas. If we are at any place, we can share information at a time. So these are the advantages of computer networks. Now, what are the components of computer network? The main components of the computer network is NOS, that is Network Operating System. What is NOS? The NOS is designed for supporting connected workstations, file and data sharing, resource sharing, application sharing over a network. It allows servers to share resources with clients. Its characteristics, as we case and benefits, is that it can manage network resources, secure access to a network, and manage remote users, that user at any place they can manage in a network. It allow users to connect to other networks. If we are connected in one network, for example, the 5 or 6 computers are in network and there is another network of 6 to 10 computers, then we can join that other network also. There is a backup and availability of data. There is no need to take the backup of data in each single computer. Where there is available, we can store the data on that computer. Status and functionality of each and every computer is stored. Update and patch management, efficient server use, that each computer can be used in a very efficient way by a server. Fault tolerance means if there are any fault in a single computer, then it can be recovered by using the networking. So next is Network Interface Card. NIC, hardware device that connect a computer with the network. It is a network adapter which allows a computer to communicate with other networks. It has a unique address, that is hardware address, known as the MAC address, that is Media Access Control, that is programmed on each card chip, through which computers identify each other and sharing information. They are responsible for developing a physical connection between the network and the computer. Computer data is translated into electrical signals sent to the network via network interface card. So NIC is that type of component that it has a unique address, that is MAC address, and each can identify the user through that address and share the information. And it is of two types, that is wired NIC and the wireless NIC. As wired NICs use cables and connectors to connect computer to the network, data is transferred via cables. But in the wireless use radio wave technology and connect with the other computers using antenna. So nowadays, all the laptops that we are using are integrated with wireless NIC in addition to the wired adapters. So thank you. I hope you understand the topics, what is networking. So later on, we will discuss about the devices of the computers. Thank you.